playing as Lego Iron Man. That's pretty, pretty cool.
VB Mulletsmate.
I love it.
On, I bet you can guess the backstory for this, but I'm going to tell you anyway. On his fucking days off, which is every day because he's on Centrelink and doesn't work, he enjoys a coffee and two darts. It's good for the heart. He likes to stand outside corner stores spitting. He also likes to stand out the front of Centrelink going, "Oi, bruh, you got like a dollar for the bus." Hold on.
No, all right, no, if we're doing this, we're doing this. Have to.
And then also, let's also not forget that sometimes he's just like, he likes to fucking sit around park benches and he'll have all the neighborhood kids come up to him and they're like, "Oi, VB, tell us a story." And then, you know, he'll go on about his fucking miso giving birth to his second illegitimate child.
Does every story begin with, "Well, one time I smashed a VB"?
Well, one time after smashing too many VB tinnies, it was about 6 or 7 VB tinnies.
Every story changes from how many VBs he has.
Look, mate, when you're going out for a party and you're going out for a night out, you've got to at least have 9 VBs.
They're also at your fucking party.
Wait, Aaron, sorry, I was going to ask, what's the story behind Decimus?
All right, so you know in For Honor when I play as a gladiator and he plays the black guy?
That's Decimus. Him. Okay.
Decimus Colamus, yeah. And he's enemies of Gladicus. Gladicus works for Cthulhu. He works for the god of war, Mars. Mars wants Gladicus dead.
I see. Excellent.
Interesting.
Yeah. Let's also not forget that fucking VB Mullets, mate. He loves his dart outside the fucking local every now and then. He's also that one guy when census night comes around and they're like, "Oi, Sharon, how many kids we got?
I don't know,
Daz.
I don't know, VB. Have
you right? Heaps.
So here's our team: a fucking Australian Houso, a savage man who likes ripping limbs off fucking other savages and anybody else that stands in his way, and a champion of the God of War, who has an ancient like fucking rivalry against Gladicus, who's the champion of Cthulhu.
Look,
fantastic,
in all honesty,
love it.
Enemies are Unicron. With his own hand specialist, Scooter from H1Z1, and Jarrett the Nazi.
Yep, I see. I do want to really quick point out that even though we do have a very wide range of casts, this is significantly better than the natural WWE, without doubt. Like,
where else are you going to see VB?
At the Melbourne Super Show, that is Super Showdown, that's happening. Oh my god!
Yeah, you might see one of them.
What the fuck?
Yeah, and the movie got hit with something in the crowd. It's like somebody got really angry and just like, "Fuck you!"
He hates doing something.
What do you throw?
Okay.
He's fucking Trident or some shit?
Oi, what did you do? What did you do? It was almost finished. Those fucking fireworks and everything. Oh, fuck's sake.
My music's not playing. It's all good, I'll add it later.
I forgot about that.
I don't know, it's the most obscure place I could come up with. You're right. Yeah. He's a bit uncoordinated, but he makes up for it in fucking luck.
Ah, yeah, I see. Dexterity down, luck up. new cast of character, fucking VB Mulletsmate. Don't be fooled. don't be fooled. It's not an actual bike. It's actually just a moped. It's been reformed into looking like a bike.
Oh my god, you guys, after I win this fight, I'm gonna smash a VB.
We need to have some. We need to have like. We need to have like AC/DC playing whenever we fucking.
I'll do that. I'll do that.
Right, cunts. That's it. Here's how it's gonna work. Right.
You know, same real theme song this guy's is, right? I'm gay. I like men. Men are my passion. It's either that or it's I want to take you to a gay bar.
It's one or the other.
Fuck off, Scooter.
Yeah, Scooter's the guy that you're supposed to hate.
Hold on, this guy.
Okay, now this has got me really interested, actually.
This guy's intense. I actually quite like.
VB Mullet's mate would be bashing those two outside the ring.
Causing a public disturbance out the front of Centrelink.
Fantastic.
You should have waited until he got into the ring. He did the peace symbol.
Watch out for the ref.
Oh,
fucking hell.
Oh, fuck me. Three or four times over the course of next week. Is it really slow for you guys? It's really slow for me. Yep. There's too many people here.
Right. VB Mullets, mate, always gets a weapon. Oh, shit.
Fuck off, Unicron. Thank you.
Look at that. VB Mullets, mate.
This is sickening to watch. The ref had no choice but to call the match.
Oh god.
can we return to private lobby so you can turn DQ off and then continue?
Yeah, right, I'll do that.
Thank you.
It makes no sense. It's a tornado tag. How's the ref gonna keep track of everybody?
That's a good point. I think tornado tag should fall under the jurisdiction of fucking no DQ.
I put elimination on
straight away.
Can you at least watch my guy's full entrance this time? Because I want to show you at least show the bit after when he hops off from the turnbuckle.
Fine. Fuck.
Because I want to show you guys that bit.
Military PT shorts, more like Daisy Dukes of Freedom. Well, you know what? They're not wrong. The fucking shorts do look like Daisy Dukes.
I do like the music.
Yeah. I pretend he throws his fire. So we can't have it.
Just throws into the crowd and stabs some young fan in the head.
His wife is a fucking. I know she's a massive
unit. Here we go, hold on. Here we go.
I reckon that would probably hurt him, honestly.
Nah, he's a champion of war. Fire doesn't hurt him.
But Mars doesn't.
Nothing can harm war, Tim.
Where's my music again? It's gone. The fuck?
Looks like you need to edit your fucking music.
Effigy from Effigy Zara.
Let's go, I got
Effigy Zara. Oh, shit, she's fucked.
No, he's the provider for the website, though. It all goes to charity.
I don't take a single set. Because I live off the land.
You're a girl who smiles when you choke her.
I live it on a very, very strict and kind of like necessarily based on location, paleo diet.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him. Look at him.
Same entrance. Same entrance. Oh, I like it.
Well, in all honesty, it was perfect the first time around. You don't change it yet.
Oh, did you do it? Did you do it?
Yeah, there
it
is.
Oh, I was hoping he was
going to
bite again.
Hold on.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful form.
Nice strike. Just look at that.
What is fucking things on its eyes? Like fucking
his eyes.
Yeah, but like in terms of character creation, like what the fuck did you use?
That whole thing that he used is actually one thing.
Ah,
yeah.
Fair enough.
Don't be so racist. It's his fucking eyes. We don't need to see these people. We already saw them.
Who gives a shit?
That one doesn't even have an entrance, even though we didn't see him. I was kind of keen. I was like, oh, I wonder what he is. But then, turns out he doesn't have one.
I fucking missed!
It's a bit faster.
It's good. Guys, it'll be interesting to see if these two
teams of three can really coexist. What the fuck? I wasn't even aiming for him.
Yeah,
he's just in the way.
Targeting him. And Byron, it sounds to me like the capital city of California
is geared up for this one. Sold out on the spear maneuver and it pays off. Oh, nice.
Let's go, screw up.
You said.
Get off him.
Oh, no, I got him. You're aiming for him. Okay.
I will not abide by
plans. Later, guys.
Oh, did you see that? I fucking reversed both of them.
It's your time to shine, fucking Teef.
Weirdly, Desimus wants your planet to survive for a completely different reason than you want to.
He's making a statement. Yeah, obviously, so that we can propagate war. Doesn't
show any signs yeah.
On your planet.
Can't have war on a planet that doesn't exist, can you?
Exactly. Makes sense. That's your agenda. My agenda is to save my planet.
Yes.
Oh wow, I just realized it's elimination. It's literally like the fucking Tournament of Power.
Yeah.
Hold on, does that mean if you get eliminated, you don't lose your planet unless we all lose?
Yes.
So, if Tim gets eliminated, his planet will be erased, but if, say, you or me win, we can bring his planet
all
back.
Of us have to be beaten. All of us have to be beaten.
Yeah, that's fair. The whole universe is at stake in this anyway. This is the wrestling match of power. He's not getting up. You
can't like his chances right now. He might get up, fucking Teef. Get up, fucking Teef. Oh, what a boot to the face! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Ill-advised move. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
Wow. He knows an ancient form of martial arts known only to his people.
What was it called?
Crete Hagen.
What does that mean?
I expected something different.
It means suck yourself off.
I expected that.
Well, it's okay because fucking Teef is out here fucking sitting on Unicron's face giving him
shit.
Dutch oven while the ref is down. This is bullshit.
Oh God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many
Hey, ref. Ref, count. No, don't get out of the fucking ring. Just count the ring.
Yeah, why wouldn't he do that?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys. It's because... The reason I didn't get that is because the ref had all the fucking... He gave Unicron all the fucking time in the world.
Hey, watch this, watch this, Wayne. Watch this.
Oh, watch out. Oh. Wait, did you get him?
No, I did not. That's what he was
looking for, Michael. That was both a quick... You can just bring him... Yeah, hold on, hold on. Oh, okay, that works. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point. Oh, shit. Wait, I got him. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, the counter. Oh, he's such a tough target. Did he reverse it? No, he didn't. There's no coming back from that. This one is
over. No, wrong person. Wrong person.
Why, you want to get rid of Unicron?
Well, I mean, Unicron is damaged.
Oh shit! No! I was trying to stop Scooter just in case he tried to break up the pin. Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Go for it. And he's heading back in. Yeah, come on.
Oh,
whoops, sorry. There's the inside cradle. It could be over here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
His leg. I'm about to break someone. It's
just a matter of time. Nice. Oh man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. Yes, it is awesome. This is probably the most awesome match ever. Don't blink.
You don't want to miss this. That was fucking clean, that was. It's gotta be over now. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Wait a minute, I've got a finisher, hold on. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three? He needs to change something fast, guys. Fucker.
Look at that. You guys are about to hear something break. Maybe two things.
I'm about to see it get broken. Oh. Just when you thought he had nothing left,
this is what makes him one of the best in the business. Gone for the pin on Jarrett. No, it was only one. You should leave him. We can finish all our, use all our finishes and shit.
Team Fokken Teef.
Fucking back to back fucking eliminations, mate. Fucking.
I'm fine with that. Desimus is in the team leader.
And Fokken Teef's planet survives yet again.
Yeah, of course it does. I had every confidence that it would. And he didn't even need to pick up a weapon, because he believes in honor.
That amazes me, because none of your other characters do.
No. Not the slightest.